Now is the time for each one of you to go within and find your inner voice, your inner guidance. You know already you're ready to do this, but you have trouble trusting your inner voice due to years of sitting in front of teachers and gurus and religious clergy and inspirational speakers. But I think by now you have enough information to begin your process of understanding your existence on this planet.